What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Nick Cage coming back at y'all with another fresh video for the new year. Definitely new year. These shoes did come out last year, but I didn't get a chance to review it and unbox it, but I'm here for you. I'm here for you. Now today we're going over the New Balance 9060 Age of Discovery. Crazy shoe. Collaboration with Bodega. Bodega been doing, not the regular Bodega where you can go get your bacon, egg, and cheese with a butter roll from, or you know what I mean, or your chopped cheese. None of this Bodega the store, you know what I mean. So let's get into it real quick. Here's the box. Like I said before, if you see my videos, make sure you hit that like and subscribe. Like I said before, I like a box, a good box that tells the story. You know what I mean. Look at that box there. You know what I mean. New Balance. My size 10 New Balance and Bodega. You see it, got them Roman numeral numbers there. Good quality box. The shoe's already out the box, so we're gonna get into it. Good quality box there. Also that New Balance paper, also that blue paper. But what also caught me that I didn't know is inside of the box. Look at that. Quality, people. Quality. Yes. These came out the same days as the cherry red 11s. You know, Jordans. I skipped them. I mean, it wasn't my cup of tea. End up hitting on these. And these are good quality shoes. So, got the unboxing real quick. So, here. 9060 has that absorb good suede. You can see the color changing on the suede as you swipe it. Got that mesh at the top, that also that nubuck suede right there. Also the same thing on the tug. Good quality, and it did come with some extra laces. Leave a comment below, what do you think? Should I keep the brown or go with these? Oh, that also came with some other laces too. White laces. If I can find them somewhere, I'll put them down. But yeah, came with these and also with some cream laces. So, it has the gray end on it. On this side, it's a different material of the end for the New Balance. So that purple. Has also that mesh there. New Balance. And Bodega on the inside. Let me come up with some heat. But now, we're going to get into some B-roll real quick of this shoe. So, check it out. So yes, there you have it, the New Balance Bodega 9060. Like I said, I did find the lace, so, and also has Bodega at the tip, on the lace tips there. Also same thing there, Bodega on the lace tip. Same thing with the other brown ones there. Fire shoe, fire shoe. A lot of people slept on these. This is gonna be a sleeper shoe. Don't sleep on New Balance, people. Do not sleep on New Balance, because New Balance is a wave, so definitely, definitely. You know, leave a comment below. Let me know if you hit on these, or, you know, New Balances is not your style kind of thing. But let me know. You know what I mean? I think these are fire. Maybe I'll do a fit video for these for y'all one day and just get into it. Like I said, hit that like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace.